Let's say you have an image and you want to expand it in any direction, whether it's for social media or your design at work, your presentation, doesn't matter. Magic Expand is exactly for that. You would choose Magic Expand, and there's different sizes that you could choose from. So you would hover and pick a size of exactly the design that you want. Another reason why you would use Magic Expand on Canva is, say for example, you found an image on Canva and it's a 1080 by 1080 and you want it to fill a canvas that's bigger. So say for example, I right click and I set the image as background. As you clearly see, the image is cut and it doesn't look that nice. So I'm going to undo and I would select the image and I would click on edit photo and then I would magic expand. Then I'm going to ask Canva to fill the whole page using the image that's already there. Then you click on whole page and you select magic expand and you watch for magic to happen. Great stuff. Then the software will give you four options that you can choose and use and tweak as you want. If you don't like the results that it has generated for you, you can always generate new results and then it generates it for you. And the results get better on the next try until you find the results that you want. And don't forget to scroll down and click on done so that it takes the image that you've chosen. Thank you for joining me on this lesson. I will see you on the next video.